day two of our royal whittail eggs. Definitely six looks like they're infertile. We'll probably pull them out today. And on the other side, we've got Venustus eggs plus some Obi Zebs. As I said yesterday, the Obi Zebs are a bit big to be put in with those Venustus eggs, but we'll take them out if they start causing problems. Although a lot of the Venustus eggs are infertile, there's large numbers infertile. I'm wondering whether any are actually fertile. But we'll keep it going and see how they go.